हेलो डियर चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू? यू ऑल आर फाइन? ओके, थैंक यू. वेलकम टू मिस विद्या. सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न क्लास सिक्स इंग्लिश. सो स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट इज द ऑपोजिट वर्ड ऑफ ऑर्डिनरी? कैन यू से? इट इज स्पेशियल. So students, see, what is this picture? This is the picture of a school. So today our topic is a special school. So students, now I will read the SGP one of the story. You listen to me, okay? A special school. Paragraph 1. Tamil Nadu is a beautiful state. It has beautiful mountain ranges and valleys. Inside these mountain ranges, there are many rivers. Some of these rivers flow through the valleys. This makes these places all the more beautiful. Now paragraph 2. One of the mountain ranges is Mudumalai. At the feet of this mountain range, there is a plain land. This plain range is called Karagudi. All around Karagudi, there are thick forests. A river flows across Karagudi, which makes the place very, very beautiful. So students, let's find out some new words or phrases. Mountain ranges. Is a new phrase. Now valley is a new word. Now all the more. It is a new phrase. Now thick. Thick is a new word. Now beautiful. It is a new word. Let's know how to remember these new words. First we will make patpat it. Mountain ranges. Mount, M-O-U-N-T, mount, N-A-I-N, ranges, R-A-N, ranges, ranges, G-E-S. Now valley, V-A-L-L-E-Y, valley, V-A-L-L-E-Y. Now you know all, A-L-L, all. You also know the, T-H-E, the. More, M-O-R-E. Now thick, T-H-I-T-K, thick, C-K. Now beautiful, B-E-A-U-T-I, beauty, full, F-U-L, full. So students, let's clarify these new words. Mountain ranges. Continuous. Continuous chain of mountains. Now valley, low area in between hills. Now all the more, even more. Now thick, not thin. Now beautiful. Beautiful means delighting or pleasing. Delighting or pleasing the senses or mind attractively. So students, note all these. Now let's clarify these new words more vividly. Now mountain ranges. There are 7 mountain ranges in India. See, one of the mountain range. This is Himalayan mountain range. Valley, low area in between hills. This is the picture of Kashmir Valley. It is located in the portion of Kashmir region. The plural of valley is valleys. Now students, all the more. This room is decorated in white color. That makes it all the more beautiful. So students, now thick. This is the picture of thick forest. Now students, beautiful. This is the picture of Daringbadi Kandhamal. Daringbadi Kandhamal is a beautiful place. It is the Kashmir of Odisha. So students, note all this. Now we'll do fill in the blanks. Now question 1. Fill in the blanks with the missing letters to make a meaningful word. Now in A, B dash A U dash I F U L. Now in B, S dash A dash E. Now in C, M dash U N dash A I N. Now in D, R dash V R dash V dash R. Now in E, F dash R dash S T. So let's fill. First, I will put E. Then I will put T. The word is beautiful. B E A U T I F U L. Now, first I will put T. Then I will also put T. The word is state. S T A T E. Now, I will put O. Then T. The word is mountain. M O U N T A I N. Now in D, I will put I, then E. The word is river. R I V E R. Now in E, I will put O, then E. The word is forest. F O R E S T. So students, today your homework is read the SCB one of the story two times and remember the spelling and meaning of the new words. Thank you.